Good morning students. Today we will discuss some map work in this video and we will focus on major soil types of India. Already we have completed this chapter, but in this revision video we will discuss some major soil types of India and what are their chief characteristics of these soil types which are found in India. So let's start this video. The very first soil that we are going to discuss is forest and mountainous soil. We'll try to identify these soils and one by one we'll discuss their chief characteristics. So students, this is the soil type that we will try to identify. I'm putting it as number one. Can you identify? Yes. अगर आप थोड़ा ध्यान देंगे तो आप समझ में आएंगे ये सबसे ज़्यादा widely spread soil type है which is found in India and this is our alluvial soil. This is our alluvial soil and we know that this is very fertile. Why this is very fertile? Because we know that its formation is due to the interplay of some major rivers like Brahmaputra, Ganga, Indus. These are found in which areas? These are found in plains. These are found in plains and mainly in deltas. That's why your areas like West Bengal, Chhattisgarh and entire Uttar Pradesh area, even Haryana and Punjab, these are the area which covers this alluvial soil and that's why they are very fertile. The agricultural production is very high here. Now one more point, there are two types of this fertile soil. Already we have discussed, differentiated, that is bangar and khadar. That is bangar and khadar. So these were the chief characteristics of this alluvial soil. They are very fertile, found in plains and deltas, and two subtypes are there, bangar and khadar. Okay, so first one was alluvial soil. Now students will focus on this second one. This is which soil? Can you identify? You can take 5 seconds. This is our laterite soil. This soil has very low fertility. This soil has very low fertility. And this is a mixture of clay and red soil. Clay plus red soil ka ye mixture hai, jiski fertility bahut kam hoti hai and it also lack in humus. So laterite soil is very low in fertility, clay plus red soil mixture it is, and it lacks in humus. So first one was alluvial soil, second one was laterite soil. Now we'll focus on another soil type. Now students will focus on number 3. I think number 3 is very easy to identify. Yes, this is forest and mountainous soil. Forest and this is forest and mountainous soil. It is of varied texture, silty as well as coarse. बड़े-बड़े grains होते हैं, कहीं pebbles मिलेंगे, तो इसका जो texture है काफ़ी areas में अलग अलग आपको देखने को मिलता है, खासकर जो river course में जब river descend करती है to the mountain ranges, तो जैसे ही ये plains की ओर आने लगती है तो इसे texture में काफ़ी changes देखने को मिलते हैं. This soil is acidic in nature, acidic with low humus content. This forest and mountainous soil is acidic with low humus content and it is fertile where? In river valleys. Fertile in river valleys, because in river valleys again silt and sediments are deployed by rivers. So in this area this soil is fertile, acidic with low humus content. Again, this soil is also has low humus content. It is important to note. Now we'll move to next soil, which I'm putting as number 4, and it is our black soil. It is our black soil. Students, can you name another name? Can you tell me the another name of this black soil? Already it is black soil, so its color is black. It is black in color. It is also known as Regur soil. This soil has capacity of self-aeration. Self-aeration करने का मतलब है कि जब ये बिल्कुल सूख जाती है soil, तो इसमें deep deep cracks create हो जाते हैं, जिसकी वजह से जो air है आसानी से नीचे की ओर pass हो पाती है. ठीक है, तो इसकी वजह से इसको सेल्फ एरेशन भी पॉसिबल हो पाता है, बिकॉज ऑफ द डीप क्रैक्स क्रिएटेड बाई जब हीट होती है तो ये बिल्कुल सूखने के बाद. इट इज़ फर्टाइल एंड मॉइस्चर होल्डिंग. दिस सॉइल इज वेरी फर्टाइल, दैट्स वाई क्रॉप्स लाइक कॉटन आर ग्रोन हियर. फर्टाइल प्लस इट कैन होल्ड अ लॉट ऑफ मॉइस्चर. Fertile plus moisture holding, it can hold a lot of moisture, and when it is dried, when dried, तो यहाँ पर आपको क्या देखने को मिलेगा, cracks देखने को मिलेगा. When dried, you will find cracks here, and when wet, तो ये काफ़ी sticky दिखने को मिलेगा. So black soil is also known as Regur soil. It is also important to mark the areas where black soil is found on map. It is also important for your examination. Now student, we'll move to another soil. Students, we have to identify this type of soil, and we can identify is that red and yellow soil. I'm writing here red and yellow soil. This soil number 5 is actually red and yellow soil, and it is formed from disintegration of metamorphic and igneous rock. In the examination you may be asked that what is the name of a soil that has been formed by disintegration of metamorphic and igneous rock. So this soil is formed by disintegration. Disintegrate करने का मतलब टूटना, अलग अलग होना. Disintegration of metamorphic and igneous rocks. आपको ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इग्नियस एंड मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स. दे आर मेनली थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स, सेडिमेंट्री, मेटामॉर्फिक एंड इग्नियस. इग्नियस इज मेड ऑफ टर्म इग्निस. इग्निस का मतलब होता है फायर. तो ये वो रॉक्स है जिनके जो ओरिजिन है कहीं ना कहीं ओजिंग आउट ऑफ लावा से रिलेटेड है. एंड अगेन इसमें भी दो रॉक्स बन सकते हैं हमारे, इंट्रूसिव एंड एक्सट्रूसिव. ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन क्लास 9th कि ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हीट एंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ लोकेशन, अगर ये बीनीथ द अर्थ ही इनका फॉर्मेशन हो रहा है तो ये इंट्रूसिव कहलाएंगे, और अगर इनका जो फॉर्मेशन है ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ अर्थ आफ्टर ओजिंग आउट ऑफ लावा इज डन, देन इट इज नोन एज एक्सट्रूसिव रॉक्स. सो इज इन रॉक्स का फॉर्मेशन होता है और इनके डिसइंटीग्रेशन के बाद ही फॉर्मेशन होता है रेड एंड येल्लो सॉइल का. So student, these are formed by disintegration of metamorphic and igneous rocks, and they are less fertile. Yes, they are less fertile. Color is red due to presence of iron. Yes, it is very important point. Due to presence of iron, its color is red. I'm putting a star here. Due to presence of iron, it has a red color. This soil is mainly found in Odisha, Chhattisgarh and Western Ghats. So it is a very important soil to know. Many times these questions have been asked in examination. So students, we will focus on another soil type, that is, yes, arid soil. As you know, the arid soil, so it is found in those areas where deserts are there, जो बहुत humid, hot and humid places है वहाँ पर मिलती है. So यहाँ पर जो moisture content होगा वो बहुत low होगा. Moisture content is very low. Moisture content is very low and they may be productive if irrigation. अगर irrigation मिलता है, अगर इरिगेशन मिलेगा तो ये फर्टाइल हो सकते हैं या यहाँ पे अच्छे से एग्रीकल्चर प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं. इनका कलर होता है रेड टू ब्राउन, रेड टू ब्राउन इन कलर एंड दे आर सैंडी इन नेचर. दे आर सैंडी इन नेचर. सो एरिड सॉइल हैज़ वेरी लेस मॉइस्चर कंटेंट. इफ इरिगेटेड दे कैन बी यूज फॉर crop production. Their color is red to brown and they are sandy in nature. So students, these were the all important characteristics about all the type soils found in India, and you should try to complete this on map by your own, and you should write all the important characteristics of this soil because they are very important for your examination point of view. Thank you.